I'm awfully glad we decided not to go out tonight.
Or last night.
Or the night before.
There's absolutely no reason to, and we're so cozy here.
Exactly.
It is nice, isn't it, Elliot?
Yes, but it's an awfully bad reflection on our characters. I think we ought to be absolutely tortured with conscience.
We are, every now and then.
Darling.
I never realized that you cared for me. I never realized that such a thing could be. And when you went away, then I was sad because, for then I realized what a fool I was.
Oh, darling, you look so sweet in your little dressing gown.
It is pretty ravishing, isn't it?
Do you mind if I come round and kiss you?
A pleasure, Lady Agatha.
Thank you very much.
Not at all. Big romantic stuff, this, darling. Young always, if you could choose?
No, I don't think so. Not if it meant having those awful bull's glands popped into me.
Cows for you, dear, bulls for me.
We certainly live in a marvellous age. It must be so horrible for the poor animals being experimented on.
Not when the experiments are successful. Why, in Vienna, I believe, you can see whole lines of decrepit old rats carrying on like the Tiller girls.
Oh, darling.
You remember this one?
Right.
When one is lonely, the days are long.
Oh,
time is so fleet. Why shouldn't we meet? Each night I sing you a lover song. It's incomplete, my sweet, my sweet.
Someday I'll find you, moonlight behind you.
Thank you.